star, more than three times the size of our sun, ought to end its life with a collapse. The gravitational forces of the entire mass overcoming the electromagnetic forces of individual atoms and so collapsing inwards. If the star is massive enough, it will continue this collapse, creating the black hole, where the warping of space-time is so great that nothing can escape, not even light. End point. What are we left with?